Ensign Alexander Monroe. Access granted.
Murphy, what can I get for you today?
How about some Tarkalian wine?
Excellent choice.
Hey, Alex.
Hi, Telsia.
Looks like we're pretty much out of the woods now.
I guess.
Tuvok sounded pretty pleased. I guess he's warmed up
Commander,
to you some.
Ensign,
I don't know about that.
Thanks, well, he just has to get to know you better.
No, this is great. What is it?
Pie.
You know, a couple of times there, I really thought you might not make it.
What kind of pie?
Oh.
I'm glad you did.
Just
thanks.
Pie?
Me
what
too.
What kind of pie?
Lornax grub roach pie. Have a nice meal.
Ugh.
Little more adventurous than you intended, Tom?
A little.
So, I was wondering...
So, how's the Tarkalian wine? I was told 2245 was an excellent year.
Oh, yes, it's good. Thanks. Well, I have to go take a shower. I'll see you later, Alex.
All right, see ya.
You're sure you don't want anything, Mr. Chang?
I'm fine. So Balana says the isodesium is working perfectly.
That's good to hear. I'm sure I'm not the only one who'll feel a lot better once we're out of this death trap.
I hear you.
Tom.
Hey, Monroe. Nice work on the Borg ship. We all owe you one.
Hey.
Good work, Ensign. Your team really pulled through.
Gerard.
Yes, Monroe.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Liz.
I'm kind of busy, Monroe.
Crewman.
What?
Michael.
Can I help you?
Austin.
I'm not so sure it's such a good idea to get complacent just yet, Alex.
Neelix.
Ah, Ensign. I heard you've become quite the hero. It must have been fascinating. The Aetherians, those strange scavengers, and those pesky Borg. If you ask me, you're in line for a promotion.
That?
What?
I don't see anything.
Out there. In the debris. See it?
Hey, yeah. I see something moving way out there.
Nah, that's debris.
No, it's getting closer. Look!
You're right. What do you think it is?
I don't know.
It looks like some kind of ship.
That thing's coming right for us.
Whatever it is, it doesn't look friendly.
The harvesters.
All senior personnel report to the conference room.
Monroe, you better come too.